Amber Valley School is a boarding school. A boarding school has to partner with parents equally and give experiences for the mind, body and soul so that the students are prepared for life. We try to do this in a very caring environment. Now, caring is about your physical well-being, your emotional well-being, and also in trying to give experiences to learn about our environment and whatever knowledge that they need to get at the appropriate age.
If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future even if you fail.
Well, one very important aspect of academics here is that it is enabling. Everyone is drawn into it. Focus is on learning rather than on competition. So there is no ranking system employed here, but there is a focus on doing group activity.
I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels when I know the time.
In fact, when we refer to Amber Valley, we call it Amber Valley Resort rather than Amber Valley School because the facilities here are so nice.
My reason to choose Amber Valley was that the classes are small, the environment is very nice, it's child supportive, and I have the feeling that he's very happy there and he's developing quite well.
And my destination makes it worth the while.
Ultimately, this school is trying to bring out good human beings. The whole design of the school, I don't know if it is different, but it is definitely towards preparing the child.
I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels when I know the time.